cause me don't have my handgun. And we can't really carry over my gun them, cause the youth them over there, I gonna need them gun there too, to protect themselves. But by them time there, a little corruption done, idiot. I don't really me him love, I'm a gun them him love. But at the same time, me love him. Me I tell you that, me love him. Coming out think corrupt, me love him. And we around him, love him. You know see, him give me a M16 rifle for boss myself. I may have that. Wish me have my handgun. You understand? I may tell you what happened, you know. Him put a youth behind me. For watch me, you wish. Me never even know. And the youth give me back information. How much gun me have, I'm asking. For much this and that, me have. But at the same time, behind my back, me don't know where I go on. I mean, I hear the drama. A youth named Chris. Another little youth named Chris around me. Him always lock my gun. So when me come out of the road at early morning time, me give my rifle, finger lock now. You know, see, kind of dust. We draw for rifle, half out the rifle. But them time then, we all have all two rifles out during the day. Cause we know, say, them time they are laying bigger food, arming. I listen and them man, they half away. Come here and tell you straight. Cause them man, they run Admiral Town Police Station, same way. You have another DC named JJ. You have an ex-DC, when he named Stenny. Them two. Cause we and them in the street. Them police, they know we like that. And them know we are wanted, man. So, me give Chris my rifle for lock. No, cause Chris lock my rifle every evening. It's a story me I tell about, you know, real life story, you know. Oh, friend thing and gangster thing, corrupt. Chris, send a youth behind my back. Cause them time they broke the rifle in at one. Put it in a tube and lock it. Cause them time my rifle two clip it all up. They turn them back and front and tape them together. 230 clip me a bus in a. See, it's a M16 rifle me a bus at the time. See, and my handgun is a 14. You understand, so? Boom now. Me give the youth rifle for lock. I'm always lock my rifle. And my little youth that and thing. One evening now, I come and me, I draw for my rifle, cause I don't know how evening time. We draw for a rifle when dust has come down, so tell him, say, yo, go for that. But my daddy, I see him can't come. See him can't come, and I say, oh, Chris not come yet. So I said, are you gonna look for him? Say, yo, tell him, say, I want my grass Maxwell, man. Cause dust draw anything for me in the gun. When I look now, I see the youth and him come. So the youth and him come, now, him look for me as a ticket. Jano Star, when I go for the rifle, I can't find the magazine them. So I say, oh, you can't find the magazine them, man. The magazine them, in the tube with the rifle. I say, boy, come like, a man, draw the rifle from where they cannot bury the rifle there, you know. We eat it somewhere, see it? So, I must like, a man, draw the rifle and take with the two magazines. So I said, oh, a man for draw the rifle and take with two magazines. But them time, I still don't know, say, a thing I go on. A little trap I set for me. You understand? But by them time, they know, I start to investigate the magazine. Run up the little youth, them run me. And I said, what is all that? And I find out who is there on pandemic. But by them time, the youth go run in the dust stand. I shout him and him get shot 9 foot and broke him foot down. By the said time, nothing ever like it, but me never know. But me I say, oh, we are run up, man, and him a run. And him a part of we are. Me want all my gun go, my magazine go. But at the said time, me never know, say, at them, take the magazine, give back nothing. If you say, well, me thief the magazine. If you carry the gun Maxwell, go put it on my rifle. You understand? Me I show the whole game corrupt. A man when me love me, I tell you, you know. man, when we do anything violent, we can when we there around him at the time, I give you up with life for you. Can enough time let them quarrel in place. And a beer shoot out and a weed as if you are taking away. So we are telling us, are we live that we are run for him? By them time, they kind of cool off now. Because we never know the magazine go and the youth they get shot and go to hospital and come back and the thing kind of wear out. When it kind of wear out now, Natty sent come one evening and said, I'm a borrow my handgun. So I send my handgun, go love me, go lend me. Because you don't know what's on the gangster world. The big man said, I'm a borrow your handgun. Yes, take off your handgun off here. Yes, yes, get here. And say, go give me. Because you don't know, you know. Because peer gun there around me, a gun there. So. See? But at the same time, I never know. So I hold my whole lamp and my gun. So I just gave me, I just send my gun go over. So I just take another handgun from a youth and have it now. Because you don't know. I have to have a gun for me to cause so the gangster world go. See? By them time, then, me and Natty come round one day now. And I say, oh, man, run we a thief. And man, run we not, wait. And by the same time, I never know, say, I'm immature word, banana. You know? A man run me know that too. A man run me know all we go on, but me no know. Me not the dog. You understand? Come here, hold on, man, they're my friend. When I say friend, we are friend. Moon pie that gun, man, one of the man, them show you we are friend like that, love them. See? So, by them time, I'm going to watch them talk, they still until. One day now, I'm going to hang all on thing and I give back the youth the gun. And a man said, bro man said, a bro man will call that a Natty Christ. So I walk over Brooklyn. And I walk over Brooklyn, a peer man missing. Friend them, not a peer man. Peer my friend them missing. Stand up at the party and pan wall and. Then Natty said, take you away. You get for your understand, say, you take away. The magazine, them for putting a rifle over Maxwell and. Man, they run with a thief. And the gun that serves the whole away and a man go behind him. That's a bro, man. What you chatting? What kind of idiot allegation that you have? Calling, calling, come better than that, man. All things when me a use, me a thief. Didn't start who? You gun them can't come from Maxwell and come monks, man. And calling, hey, every time. You're gonna come across, you'll find out. I say, I'm gonna take the gun from the youth, them. And we don't have a portion of gun over there, so. I'm doing the gun, Max, who have a whole half for head back. And them youth, they have to have gun over there. For whole half over there. So, here's a youth, if the thing on. So, one when he answered, now we're dead now. Just a piece of wood from behind the wall, that's it. A gold ticket. Who you chat to the man, son? So I say, he's out, me ice cream. I say, pussy, who you? So broad man, he's out in 45 now. And I say, Tiki, you're gonna further me a short here now. Chop the ice cream. I say, broad man, where are you now? And I'm cocking 45, I say, drop the ice cream. So I drop the ice cream. And Stalin bust me with the piece of board. Bad man like me, me tell him, me a bad man with them, you know. I'm going to take a stop now. A beer man, I see I come off with beer big more than iron pipe and beer beat. And I say, oh, you're a thief, you're the round man, and here, this and this. Boom. After that, man, stab me up, beat me, bust up me head. Man, them came away. They put me in a old building, tie me and I'm a foot them. Yeah. Come, I don't know about that now. Come, after them. Can no man go do no killer, that. I know, but to a meager deer, them that do that. Them never want to just kill me. Now the meager deer, so. You see? So them tie me up. And they can put me in a whole building. A pure blood over me and me a leak out blood. And get 2 man to 1 gun for hold me off. Till now the dust, them kill me and dumb me. Cause I know the game. That are the real thing. I know the game. Right, it's that time now, my daddy and